Okay, RM March 2019, I got Kenny Rogers, The Gambler. Let's take a closer look at this CD. The Gambler. Now, there is not too many copies of this going around. I got it about 20 to 30 bucks. I seen it listed as high as 70 bucks. I think it's getting to be almost obsolete, but nothing much to the cover. Very simple. And I think in high school I did not have very many country music albums. I started getting into country stuff, but mostly just listened to it. Now I'm starting to get more of them on a regular basis. The Gambler. I wish that I could have heard that way again. I wish that I could have heard that way again. Weird song, Kenny. Making music. The hoodooing of Miss Fanny Debris. Some weird songs on here. Seems to be one of the more popular ones, the Tennessee Battle. Sleep Tight. A little more like me. San Francisco Made by Joy. Maybe Joy. Maybell Joy. Morgana Jones. Yeah. I want to hear that song. But Kenny Rogers. CD itself is pretty good. Like I said, there's not too many of this one going around. But that's why I've probably seen as high as 70 bucks if you want to buy the one with the poker table. Here the songs are a little more clear. The Gambler, I wish that I could hurt that way again. Weird song, Kenny. Making music for money. The who doing of Miss Fanny Debris? She does this in me, Tennessee Bottle. Sounds like a good beginning. I hear Tennessee Bottle and Morgana Jones. A little more like me, maybe. The Gambler. And some of the in-between ones are kind of weird. Titled. But I'm sure the song is pretty cool. Very nice to have this. I think it's pretty much getting to be obsolete. Or discontinued. Like that. For a CD, I'm probably sure for vinyl as well. Very cool.